October 21st. It's about 4 o'clock. We're out here behind the house, and it's about 68 degrees right now, which is, it's ridiculous out. And been seeing a nice buck back in here, so we're going to try out here, see if we can get it done. But we're sticking there with this heat, see how it goes.
Got down, found the arrow. There's not much blood, but the blood we did find, there's bubbles in it, so we're thinking we got lung. And well, we're gonna go look for some blood and see if we can find it. I thought I heard it crash, so we're just gonna start going. Found the doe, didn't run but about 40-50 yards. Made a perfect lung shot on her. Matthew's got it done, so up on the board for the first time this year, feels good. Well, we got the doe back up to the house. She didn't go but 50 yards out there. Easy track job. I mean, the hole on this with the muzzy broadhead just destroyed her. I mean, it's a perfect shot right behind the shoulder.
See how it goes. saw that doe. They came in right at about 40 yards. They kind of looked up. They got me when I was moving the camera. But put it where it needed to be. I'm going to give it a little time. And I'll get down and see where it went.
Well, we just found her. She didn't go but about 40, 50 yards from the stand. Found literally no blood coming up to it though. My Luminoc went out as soon as it went through the deer. Can't find my arrow, so that didn't help. And then made a good shot on her. It's just that Luminoc went off and didn't help out very much.